Jordan. What time is it?
Summertime.
No, it's kombucha time.
Oh, yeah.
Good afternoon-ish, kind of, guys.
In our robes, in our pajamas.
In my pajamas. You know, lately I've been waking up and, like, changing right away, but today just happens to kind of sort of be, like, my day off a little bit. But good morning-ish, everyone. It is 12 p.m., and it is Monday.
It is kombucha hour.
Which is kombucha hour. If you guys don't know, that's the hour that we love to drink our kombucha.
This is so iconic.
This one is our new fave. It's the Trilogy one. We're obsessed with it, you guys. Like,
iconic.
There's no other words. But we already had breakfast, and we are starting a new vlog this week because we have so many things coming up this week that, like, I don't even know if we're, like, quite prepared. So before we continue on with our day, because we have, if you guys can't tell, let me do a little Zoom session for you.
That was
my foot. Sorry.
Oh my God, I thought it was like a bomb going off again.
Yeah, so basically we have Harry Potter pottering over here. We have, like, it on the computer, and then we hook it up to the TV so that way we can kind of, like, watch it while we work, you know, like, whistle while you work. But before we commit to, like, a 3-hour movie right now while we get some work done, I actually wanted to kind of start journaling, but basically there's this book called The Magic, and it has, like, daily practices in it. So I wanted to start fresh today by doing day one. So I have the book, but it's, like, literally in our storage somewhere, and I do not want to go get it. But if you go to, like, themagic.com, they have them all online. So I'm going to do the first chapter, and I have, oh my gosh, I don't even know when I got this. I got this so long ago when we lived in our, like,
first
three places ago,
yeah,
in our very first
so crazy
place. But it's, like, this huge journal, and I've always loved it because it says, brighten up, life doesn't always have to be black and white, and I've never even written in it, ever. Like,
we love gray.
I love gray and black and white, obviously. So I'm going to do that chapter, write down in my little thingy, my bobby, and drink my kombucha because it's kombucha hour while we finish up some emails, and then we're gonna put on Harry Potter and
this week's literally about to get so lit and so iconic. I can't eat.
Yeah,
you'll
you guys
see.
Really need to stick you'll around see. Because we have, like, 5 events in Orange County and LA popping this weekend. So that's pretty much what we're doing today, is getting everything kind of prepared for that. So it is now 4:30, and our friend Cassidy is here. She's the one who always cuts my hair, and thankfully, because the last time Jordan tried to cut it, she, like, literally chopped me, and Cassidy came through and basically helped me out. So we're all hanging out right now, and I wanted to show you guys our iconic spread that Cassidy brought us, because, like, she's the best friend. So we literally have a liter of kombucha, because why not? Like, how iconic is that? And then we have some hummus and some, what is this? Peppers and cucumbers and chips and crackers. And we're watching What Happens in Vegas, which is the funniest movie. If you guys have seen it, let us know. So, you guys have anything to say?
I don't have anything to say.
You have anything to say?
Good morning. So it is Tuesday. It's about 10 o'clock and we are heading to San Francisco to Madison Reed Color Bar because we are getting our hair done. So
much needed.
We're
because
so excited.
I'm, like, naturally super, super light brown, almost like blonde. And I need to go, like, black people, you know?
Yeah, but if you've watched any, actually I think we did an Instagram video and mentioned it in our favorites, but it's the box dye that we use to dye our hair, and they now have a little color bar. So we're really excited to go, and we've really never ever go into the city, so.
I know, I was gonna say, I think we've gone into the city, what, one time? Was that that one time?
I think literally just once.
For Dominic's birthday, we'll leave, like, the vlog link down below, because that was a fun vlog.
And it's actually really weird because we only live 45 minutes to an hour from, like, the heart of San Francisco, but we still never go.
And people tell us all the time to, like, go to the city, go do things, and we're like, we have a hard time doing anything sometimes. Like, honestly, going to the grocery store for us sometimes ends up being, like, the biggest mission, and I don't know why. It must be our luck in our genes.
I get it.
So yeah, we just pulled out some cash because, you know, you gotta tip your girls.
Tip your people.
Now we are getting on the road, and I'm gonna play some jams because I've been on some new jams, and I gotta put on some mascara because I'm looking a little crooked over here. you guys, I'm just finishing up my makeup, and the best thing, like, ever that could happen to anyone while doing their makeup happened. Do you guys see this right now? Like, I literally just got mascara all over my face. That's like the worst thing ever. So now I have to freaking fix it, and it's all Jordan's fault.
What?
You guys, have you ever driven in San Francisco when the street is like a 90 degree angle? Like, can the car do this?
This is so
impressive.
Scary.
What the fuck is all that?
That was...
No. Move it or lose it, bitches. Oh my God, this person's gonna kill me right now. I got you on candid camera. We are here. Madison Reed.
All right, you guys, we're here. We're at Madison Reed. We just walked in. It's super cute in here.
I know, it's so cool because they have like a bunch of little sections here at their headquarters. It's awesome.
Yeah, so this is like the waiting room area right here. So we're gonna change into robes soon. And then through this door here is where the color bar is. So we'll show you guys that in a second. But yeah, it's super cute here. Haley always working for the shot.
We just finished with our hair, kind of. We're waiting for it to marinate.
This is the new look.
And we're going on a little tour of the place now. Conference room.
So that room is actually where our color crew, so our entire color crew, which you guys probably already know, are actually licensed cosmetologists. So they all sit in there when they're in the office.
Cool. Do they develop colors? Is that a thing?
Or so we do that in Italy. So actually, Chelsea, who just did your hair, is our product. Like, she creates our products.
Oh my
gosh. She does that. Like, she, like,
makes
me.
Cool.
So we ship, like, this is where we'll ship stuff out in-house, but obviously this is not,
really
like, our
nice. Oh,
okay.
How cool.
All the goodies and everything happen here.
I know. It's, like, fun environment. Hi. Everyone, you're on
Hi.
Camera. That's so funny. So you guys have probably seen our videos then that we've done.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, there's so many of you. I didn't know that many people.
I was like, oh no.
So funny.
Oh my gosh, so many people have seen it.
Well, I hope you guys.
I'm
like
Haley.
Them. I'm Jordan.
Oh my gosh, cool.
Sisters.
Yeah, sisters.
Not
look
twins.
Right there.
Oh my gosh, that's so funny.
You guys, this is iconic. We're right there. Oh my gosh, though, that makes me nervous. Now I'm like a little embarrassed.
I know, you forget people.
That's cool. It's good to meet all of you guys, though.
Wow. Because we kind of like had.
How cool.
One, and now we have, like, the real deal.
This is professional. This is exactly what I need going on.
Oh,
you guys.
My gosh, you guys. So we just left Madison Reed. We just got our hair colored. We'll post a ton of pictures because, like, this lighting does not do it justice.
Oh,
but
my gosh, though. Honestly, I think my hair looks the best it has ever looked in its entire life. Like,
yeah.
It's darker, it's fresher, it's just, like, it was amazing. And honestly, you guys, the experience alone in there.
No, the whole staff, everyone who works here, it's actually really cool because this is also their headquarters. So, like, everyone who works for the company is here. And then there's, like, a little area where it's the color bar.
Oh my gosh.
So we were able to walk around, meet everyone. And honestly, my hair looks so slimming. So I'm
like
really
the best
happy.
It's ever looked. And it was just such a great time and experience. So if you guys just need to get your hair colored, come to this color bar. It's in San Francisco. We'll leave everything down below.
And if you guys can't come here, they actually have box dye. That's what we use to dye your hair all the time. We've done videos on it before. So if you guys can't make it out here, definitely go online and just get the box dye because honestly, the color is so
phenomenal.
Bomb, you
and
guys.
The box, we've done like a whole unboxing and a favorites video. So go to our main channel if you guys want to see more about how we dye our hair. But we got a little goodie bag.
Yay!
Too, so sweet of them. Like, thank you guys so much. And fun fact, we actually have a hair dye color kit in here.
Yes.
So if you guys want to, like, know about this kit, which is life, go
it's
to our main channel,
honestly,
or our Instagram. But yeah, so we're gonna go head out, probably go get some lunch, maybe take some photos because this is probably like the best I've ever looked.
Right.
So yeah, let's get a move on.
All right.
But, like, seriously, you guys, Madison Reed, hit them up.
Hit them
like,
up
now.
Holy schnitzel. So it's Wednesday, right? Today's Wednesday.
Yes.
Yesterday we were at Madison Reed getting our hair done, and today we've basically done nothing aside from like computer work and a few errands. And now we are packing because we are leaving for like 5 days to go to Southern California. And literally, this is what's happening right now. It's basically a mess. Like, We're trying to shove all of our makeup into this little bag, and you can see we have like 55 lips, not sure why. So we're still just going through everything, deciding what we want to pack.
So we're just about ready to go, but I just wanted to show you everything we're packing because this time we swore we were not going to overpack, and I swear we really didn't, but somehow we have my suitcase. This is a beach bag because, like, you know, we're going to go to the beach and everything. That's our steamer. This is Haley's bag. And then we have this bag right here, which is basically just filled with like sunglasses, hair stuff, makeup, that kind of thing. And then this is like our skincare bag, which like literally doesn't even zip up all the way because it's so jam packed. And then we also have this backpack that just has some like other things in it. Our bombers, we got some pillows because we need our pillows. We got our laptop bag. We got like our camera charger. We keep all like our electronics in there. Camera, my purse, Haley's purse over there. We got LaPlante, we're bringing her.
I'm just kidding,
we're not bringing LaPlante.
We're bringing the rack in here.
We're bringing the rack right behind us. We're bringing the couch. No, but seriously, so we really tried to condense, but we're just doing so many things. We're shooting, we're going to a few events. You know, we have to have multiple outfits. We have to have like options for shooting. So it's like.
Make a U-turn and proceed to Marin Valley Drive. Make a U-turn and proceed to Marin Valley Drive.
What is she talking about?
Quarter mile, turn right onto Alameda Del Prado. Turn right onto Alameda Del Prado.
Bitch, what are you so confused? Bitch, what are you saying?
451
be on the right onto I-580 east toward Richmond. I knew that. Why are you getting confused, girl?
You guys, I just want to let you know that this is psychotic right now. I can't really tell if you can see me, but I'm trying to post a picture right now and I can't really tell to see like if it's on the right filter and lighting and situation. So I have to be like this. So if you're wondering, this is what's going on right now.
Ooh, I was a total rock star.
Yeah, so we're in the car for like 2 more hours, which is super exciting.
This is outrageous. Maybe I should telephone El Rudioto.
Yeah, call Pops and let him know that we're gonna be home like 2 hours later than we should. But it's okay because, you know, that's just the way the path manifested itself. So I gotta pee.
I want Taco Bell.
Good morning. We are currently heading to Amazing Lash Studio right now to get our lashes done. We still look pretty good, but we're going to go get a fill because we have so many events coming up this weekend, so we have to look our best, of course. So it is currently 1:30 p.m. and we are thankfully in our hotel room.
Finally eating. We were starving. We got Pollo Loco, but we got it vegan because we're on that lifestyle.
Yeah, we used to always get the BRCs, which were like so prime, but now since we're trying to kind of eat a little bit more vegan, we got them just without cheese, and we got chips and guacamole, which we pretty much already devoured, and now I'm like so tired. I really, really want to take a nap, but we're also watching, of course,
Paulina.
Paulina, she's our icon. If you guys don't know her, we'll link her below, but she's an icon, and we love watching her daily vlogs.
Totally.
So we're going to hang out for a little bit and then shower and get ready because we're going to a style haul event tonight, and I thought it started at like 6 p.m., so I was like, shoot, we need to like get ready and get out of here soon to get down to LA because we're staying in Orange County tonight. But thankfully, I just looked back at the invitation and it doesn't start till 8 p.m. So we're gonna leave here probably around like 6 p.m. So I think I'm going to like relax for a little bit, maybe take like a little nap, and then we're gonna shower, get ready, hopefully go take some pictures because the hotel that we're at has like a really nice like little
iconic out there
like pool situation, fire pit area. So that's what we're doing right now. So we'll update you guys probably when we're getting ready or after, and take you guys to the event with us and see how it goes because I have no idea what to expect.
So excited though. So we're almost ready, but I just wanted to show you guys our room because I just thought it was hilarious. So here's our makeup mess all over the bed, of course. And then we just have all of our luggage just sprawled everywhere.
Oh my
just
God.
Everywhere.
Everywhere is a mess. I don't even know. Let's see how the bathroom looks. Mess. Disaster. Disaster. Disaster.
We are now completely new people, except for I need to put on my lip right before we get out of the car. Totally, totally agree. But it is 7:30 right now, and we are currently in LA traffic because it's got that city slow. Did I forget to curl this piece? I don't know. It's fine. But we're going to
the Style Hall party tonight in like West Hollywood. So we're excited. It's supposed to have like a really awesome view. So I'm hoping the sun stays out for like at least 30 more minutes. So
yeah, I know. I don't think we're gonna take the vlog camera in this time just because I just don't feel like that's the situation that's gonna happen tonight because like, you know, sometimes when you get a little bit too hyphy and
God,
like.
But what if we make iconic friends and we can't vlog about it?
I totally agree. But yeah, if you guys want to see our shenanigans, you can't really see it anymore because it's kind of like not happening anymore. But if you want to see when we do go to events, we're gonna start probably doing that more on the Insta story.
Yeah, so
but you never really know. Like you might see some clips, you just really don't know. But we're gonna be there really, really soon, so.
What time is it?
It's like 12:40.
It's late, basically.
I think the last thing we said to you guys is we were heading to the Style Hall event, and I told you I was going to show you my outfit, and then I never did because what had happened.
Iconic.
Literally, it took us like 30 minutes or longer to find parking. And so by the time we got
parking
there.
Parking is such a bitch in LA.
$20. Literally $20. 35 minutes later, and then by the time we got there, it was like pitch black outside, so. You wouldn't have been able to see anything, but we're back at the room. The party was fun. It was like a little, you know, just like rooftop drinks.
Yeah, it was like a little music. Mingle situation. It was super fun too, but like it was literally pitch black. Like there was no lights anywhere, so we couldn't really like vlog or we kind of Insta-storied a little bit. So if you guys want to follow us on Instagram, you can kind of see more of what we do a little bit, but like it's kind of just more of like a mingle situation, a little bit of rosé, which was always amazing. Beautiful view of LA, which is iconic. So we are going to finish this and literally pass out because I am so freaking tired. But tomorrow is a whole other situation. And we have like three other situations of days happening here. So I totally agree. So we'll see you guys in the morning. And we'll take you along tomorrow because it's going to be even more iconic, you guys. Like, you can't even wait yourself, I bet you.
Icon.
Good morning.
I am tired as heck, you guys. It is like almost 10 a.m., but we got up kind of like an hour ago. But I feel like I've been up since like 6 a.m. for some reason. I haven't like been able to like completely go back to sleep. But we're getting ready to actually hit the road to go to Bronze Bunny right now in actually Dana Point because we were going to go to the one in Studio City because the one today is closed that we usually go to because they're having their huge party, which hello, like we're so excited about. So we're gonna go to the one in Dana Point, which is probably like 20, 30 minutes away and get sugared, get tanned because we have to look good for tonight, people. And then we're gonna come back here.
So update, we are entirely different people now. I think the last time we vlogged, we were actually going into Bronze Bunny to get our spray tans and to get sugared. But we totally forgot for some reason when we got back in the car to vlog.
I think it was because we were just so starving.
So starving, so tired, and I had like spray tan all over me and I didn't want to like get the camera out. But we went back to the room, got some Subway, and kind of took like a little bit of like a 30 minute nap and then basically got completely re-ready, and it is now 4:30
and we are so excited because we're heading to Bronze Bunny, which, you know, we basically live at. But they're having a party today. It's gonna be like iconic. There's all kinds of fun shit going on, so we are so excited.
Yeah, and it's our year anniversary technically.
Woo!
We have been going to Bronze Bunny for a year this month, actually. So this is pretty much like they threw this party pretty much like for us. Like it's our like year anniversary party, basically, is what's happening. So we're so stoked on that.
like to make money get turned. I like to make money get turned. I like to make money get turned. Got the white girl talking like the work. I like to make money get turned. I like to make money get turned.
OMG, you guys. It just took us like 2.5 hours to find parking, to find a restaurant to eat at, and to find parking. We were actually going to go to Malibu Farm since we're shooting in Malibu, but we realized that it's Sunday and it would have taken us 3 hours to park. So we actually found this cute little place called Olo. It's like right down the street. Olo. So we are starving because we haven't eaten anything today yet. So I'm hoping this goes quickly. So let's go eat.
Locked.
Cool.
There we go. Would you eat mushrooms and tomatoes?
Huh?
Would you eat mushrooms and tomatoes?
I can't lie.
And French fries.
French fries, vegan pizza.
What up?
So it is currently 1 p.m. and it is, what's today?
Today's Monday.
Today is Monday.
And yesterday we shot on the beach with Janine for Shop Coco.
Yeah, I actually think the last time we vlogged, we were going down to the beach. I don't even think we vlogged when we came back.
No, I don't think we did because we were shooting at the beach and like we only had like a very short amount of time before the sun went down. So we were just like
we hustled through it, but we got some amazing shots and some of her pieces are iconic. Like we can't wait to show you guys. But yeah, so that's what we did yesterday. And then we basically just went home, passed out, woke up, got ready again, and now we're heading to the Pure Cosmetics event, which is basically a launch party for their new
the My Little Pony the movie collection.
But yeah, the My Little Pony movie that's about to come out. Is it out already? Has it?
I'm not sure, but
it's either about to come out or is out right now. And they collabed with them and made a palette, just like the DreamWorks palette that we showed
like
you guys
collection.
Before.
There's lip glosses, there's a brush set. If you guys follow us on Insta, you probably saw some products in it.
But yeah, it's basically a luncheon. And I've never really been to a luncheon, but I'm assuming that that means we're going to have lunch and just talk about the products. And hopefully we get some goodie bags, because if we do, since there's two of us, we usually each get one, and so it's really cool because we can always like give one away to you guys.
Totally.
So we're gonna go in, see how it goes. Hopefully the camera is charged this time, because we've been really messing up on our vlog game this trip, but it's just been so crazy. So we'll show you what's going on, and I need to help Jordan navigate though, because we're gonna get lost since we're in LA. So
hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why, and I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up, we can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're going, and you know that all you have to do is stay a minute. Just take your time, the clock.
So we are just now leaving the Pure Cosmetics event, and it was so much fun. Seriously, one of the funnest events, because
it was
there was
so
like
great
food and good drinks and
no,
like
see,
photo
you
ops.
Never really know, like when it comes to kind of like all of these events. I have no idea. Do you know where we're going right now?
No, I'm just
we're just driving for right now until we vlog. We're done vlogging. But yeah, no, so the event was in LA, but it was so much fun, you guys, because you never really know like what to expect with these events. Sometimes they're a lot bigger, sometimes they're kind of more small and intimate, but this one was really like, it was a lot more small and intimate, and we actually got to sit down and eat lunch, which is like,
we got to see the official trailer for the new My Little Ponies movie,
which was so, so cute. And I was like, oh my gosh, I actually really want to see it, because like it looks really good, like actually like it looks like a good movie.
Yeah.
So no, that was a lot of fun. We got to meet a lot of people who worked at Pure Cosmetics, so thank you guys so much for having
us.
Such
an awesome team, you guys. You know we've been raving about Pure Cosmetics for
I've loved them forever, I think. But I think it's funny, because I do think that if we were to collaborate with someone and do like a thing, I think the first people I feel like would be them. So
totally.
If you guys want to do something, let's do it, because I think that'd be awesome.
Yeah.
But so we got a goodie bag too. We actually got a goodie bag. I kind of want to show. Now it is 4 p.m. and we have another event with Redken left.
My bad.
Our next event is with Redken and Nyx, so we're super excited. I have no idea what to expect. You never really do.
You never seriously know.
So it's 4 p.m. That event starts at 7, though, so we kind of have like a couple of hours in between. I think we're going to go stop somewhere, maybe like post a little bit on Instagram, and just kind of like touch up, freshen up, and then head to that event. So,
totally.
So we just got actually back from the Pure Cosmetics event, and now we actually did a little outfit change, so that way we can go to the next event. So we'll show you a little OOTD really quick. So she's just wearing like a black crop top, super cute like slit pants with some booties, super cute. So she's wearing a really cute little like maxi dress, but it's like a romper, so it's like shorts underneath.
So cute,
so
right?
Cute little black slides. So yeah, we made an executive decision. We're actually waiting right now for an Uber to pick us up to take us to the event because I think he's coming. So we're actually not bringing the vlog camera because we hate being responsible for it.
That's it.
So we gotta go, but we'll see you after.
You guys.
We have to tell you probably the most iconic thing that has ever happened to us.
So you guys, like, you know, you should know if you follow us on Instagram, like, we're obsessed with Paulina. Like, we'll link her below.
Well, it's so funny too because recently we've been like watching her daily vlogs like even more, and she's been talking so much about like so many things that we're like getting into, and she like recently like recommended this book to us that we listened to the entire way down here, and it like literally changed our entire lives. So we've just been talking about her like nonstop.
So we were at this Redken event and we were like almost not gonna come because we had to wait 4 hours in between events, but we're like, let's just wait and we'll go. So we're there and we're like, let's leave, and then we're like, let's wait a little bit longer.
Like at this event, like sometimes there will be like a ton of different like things going on. Sometimes it'll just kind of be more of like a drink and mingle kind of thing. So we were there for like an hour and a half. You know, we had a couple of drinks, we mingled, we got some pictures, and we're like,
all of a sudden, literally, like, it was like energy. Obviously.
I was like, let's just go. I'm tired.
I just see her, Paulina, like across the pool from me, and I was like, oh my god, is that her? And she was with someone that I also recognized, so I was like, oh my god, that's totally her, Haley.
Iconic.
That's totally her. And we're like, this is so lame of us. Like,
she also like pretty
out.
Much taught us iconic. Like, she started saying iconic, and we started saying iconic.
Totally. So like, we were so scared and like nervous for some reason, but we went up and introduced ourselves.
It's so awkward, like going up to someone that like you watch on the internet and be like, I watch you on the internet.
Kind of.
No, but we were like, you know, we're about to head out anyways, and I was like, you know what, let's just do it. And I went up to her and I was like, are you Paulina? Like, and we chatted for a second. But the moral of the story here, people,
we
is just like
this.
Learning how to get on your frequency and learning your power. Like, oh my gosh, it was just tripping us out. But we'll talk to you guys more too about like the in-depth things that we're learning. But that just proved, you guys, that that was like magical power.
It was literally like having a Harry Potter wand.
Wanting to meet her. I was like shaking too, and I was like, oh my gosh, I don't even know why. Like, I just think it was just crazy because we literally manifested it.
Seriously.
You know, like, so that was iconic.
It was iconic. And it was fun.
It was so fun.
We got a little gift bag. We're going to head home right now.
And I don't think that we will vlog in the morning because we're probably just going to like wake up at friggin' the crack of dawn and leave. So we'll probably end the vlog here for now. But this was like one of the most iconic weeks of our entire life.
So much fun. We did all kinds of things. We didn't get to vlog as much as we wanted because it's honestly so hard to be like at a party with like your cell phone and your purse and your
drink
and your camera, and it's like, it can get crazy.
Sometimes it can just get like sketchy.
So yeah, follow us on Insta Story because we're like lit on Insta Story when we're at the event. So like, that's a good way to see more of what's going on. And if you guys want to see us doing more weekly vlogs like this, give this video a thumbs
up. Definitely let
us know. So we know how to do more because like, I'm into it.
Yeah, I think we're gonna start doing that next week possibly. So we will see you guys next week, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and our main channel if you want to see like other beauty
and we're
fashion
gonna do a giveaway on our
fun related things
up too.
Totally.
So go subscribe to
We love you guys, and good night for now.
Rev, run.
I like smoke all this weed by myself. Put my woes on their feet, my feet up like I fell. I got hoes on their feet, on their toes, on my heels. Bullshit walks, money talks, you'll say TTYL. I like the fuck tip and get paid a